Alhaji Musa Yola, as we popularly call him. I remember the first time we had to go out, it was one aircraft, or at best two. And one day, Musa told me that he could organize aircraft, an additional aircraft, if I so desire, full of energy, very exuberant, and a goal-getter. Whenever he set a target wanting to achieve a particular thing, he will go for it. Musa came up front to me as somebody that is reliable, that is somebody that is dependable, and somebody that you can entrust with responsibilities and achieve results. My family and I, the best we can wish him is God's guidance, protection in the course of his execution of this very exalted office.